barking and fighting in the desert. And that really weird statue, which I have no idea what the fuck it meant, is uncovered. That's what I'm being reminded of right now. So I'm going to say it one more time. All those dogs barking remind me of the opening scene, or the beginning intro of The Exorcist, where they uncover that statue. I don't know what the fuck that statue was or what it was.